What's up, guys? My name is Nick Trapato, and I'm a strength coach over here at Uriah Faber's Ultimate Fitness, and I'm working with Cody Garbrandt here, and we're working on mobility. So my job with Cody is to open him up. I'm part of the team that gets to work with Cody. We've got four other coaches?
Yeah, strength, mobility, and physical therapy. So it's been great. I reach out to Nick. He's been right here for a while, working with some other clients on mobility and strength. So I asked him to, join the team as I further my career. I'm an older athlete. I had a lot of fights coming up, so for me to stay mobile, but able to keep my speed and power, and just being open up, we're in uncompromised positions a lot in our mixed martial arts training. So this is a supplemental work for him to help me stay mobile.
What we're about to do today is work on opening up Cody and working on some mobility training. So Cody's had practice this morning, so he's a little bit locked up. So my job is to work the positions that Cody doesn't usually get to spend a lot of time in. Like, for example, opening up his chest, opening up his arms, so working like an overhead position, working the shoulders down and back, working the internal rotation in his hips. So all of these different positions that on the mat, Cody would be exposed in if he did these kind of things, so that he doesn't get a lot of time doing them over there. So we spend more time doing them here. So we're opening up Cody's T-spine and his hips a little bit. So I've got him in this cross body position. He's kicking out with this top leg. So he's feeling a big stretch on the outside of his hip and his hamstring. And at the same time, he's getting a big stretch in his mid-back right here. So the whole purpose of this is just to get him opened up, because he spends a lot of time in his fighting stance. So we want to work the opposite positions. And now we'll go scorpion position. So this position works the opposite motion. This works external rotation. And we're going to go ahead and tuck our hips, try to bring our heel towards our opposite hand as we pull our shoulders down and back. So this is another great stretch for Cody, but really everyone too. Cody especially, because again, he's spending so much time in his boxing and MMA stance, where his shoulders have to be rounded forward and tucked to protect him. So this stretches his chest, stretches his mid-spine, and it works his hip in that external rotation as he's kicking over. So we kill like three birds with one stone. So now we're gonna go work our windmill position, and then we're gonna work our crossbench pullover. So we'll go outside, go to our benches over there, and then we'll reconvene. This is the half-kneeling windmill position, and it's to help work on opening up the mid-back. So again, Cody rotating his T-spine, and then also get him to pull his shoulders down and back and work the position called the scoop position, which is pulling the shoulders down and back. It's really the opposite motion that all the fighters get into. And really, we all get into this to a certain extent. We always have some form of rounded posture, so this helps work on reversing that. As Cody's doing it, he's keeping his shoulders down and back. He's got space between his shoulder and his ear. We call that packing the shoulders, pulling the shoulders down and back. He's got a nice line from his down hand to his top. So it's also working a hinge position, so he's working some mobility in his hips as well. So it's another exercise that kills two birds with one stone. This is the crossbench pullover, and it's working extension in Cody's mid-back, and it's working flexion, raising the arms overhead. So working that overhead position with a small amount of weight to help reinforce the position.